Namaste. I'm Smita Jayakar. We are going to talk of transformation. What is transformation? You must have heard this word many times, that humanity needs to undergo transformation. Now, transformation is irreversible and permanent. For example, when a youth becomes an adult, he cannot become a youth again. That is the meaning of transformation. It is not change like the way you change your clothes, you change your car, you change your house. No, not that change. I'm talking of a transformation which is permanent and irreversible. Now, humanity needs to undergo this transformation. There was a famous Indian saint, Sant Kabir. Indians would definitely know about him, but people watching all over the globe may not know about him. But he used to make these couplets. There was a particular language in those days which he used. I'm going to say that couplet and I will explain to you what it means. It's Kabirji's couplet that he used to make. Mala kahe hai kaath ki, tu kyun phere mohe, man ka pher le, so turat mila du tohe. What it means is, mala kahe hai kaath ki means the jap mala which people use, the rosary which people use for prayers. That is what is mala kahe hai kaath ki. The rosary is asking Kabirji, why are you rolling me over your fingers? Mala kahe hai kaath ki, tu kyun phere mohe, man ka pher le, so turat mila du tohe. What you need to change is your inner self. Change that bead from inside and I'll make you meet the Lord per se. That's what it means. Mala kahe hai kaat ki, tu kyun phere mohe, man ka pher le, so turat mila du tohe. So what you need to do is not just go over the rosary beads over and over again without feeling anything from inside. But if you change that rosary bead from within you, you will see the divine right there in front of you. That is what it means. That is what transformation is. I'll give you another example. You all have all seen an ant walking on the floor, right? The ant can see only that much of the ground. A bird will see a much wider view. An eagle will see an even wider view. Correct? So, what masters try to say over here is, don't have an ant outlook, have an eagle's outlook. Change your outlook, change your perception towards life. Don't have that small outlook, broaden your perception of life. Change your perception towards life. If you change internally, your external world automatically changes. If you try to change someone else, that's an impossible task. You will be banging your head against the wall and that's not going to happen. Because that other person is waiting for you to change. So it's a catch-22 situation. So change or transformation can happen only within you. And magically, your external world changes. I'm talking of this out of sheer experience. I have experienced this over and over again, how a little bit of inner transformation in me, how my external world just got changed, just immediately. It's like magical. It's just like this. In a fraction of a second, everything around you changes. So that is what I mean by transformation. It's like watching a film. When you watch a film in the first row, you're looking right up into that screen and you have to look this side, you have to turn your head this way, you have to look this side, you have to turn your head this way. You can't see the full screen. You go a little behind, like in the middle of the theater, you can see the full screen, you can see so many people around you, you can see the gates, you can see the gatekeepers. Also, when you go into the projector room, in that room you can see the entire theater, you can see the colors, you can see everything, the whole film is in your one view. So that is transformation. Broaden your outlook towards life. So all we need to do is transform from within. Change your heart from within. Change the way you look at life. Change your entire perception. Don't have a narrow perception towards life. Now we have a perception is, oh, why should I help this one? She never helps me. She always comes to ask for help to me. Why can't she go to somebody else? No, it's okay. What my master always says is, to serve is the best way to transform yourself. And not everybody gets an opportunity to serve. So whenever you get an opportunity to serve or do seva, please do not let go of it. Take that opportunity. You should be the blessed one to have this opportunity of doing seva or serving humanity. And that is transformation. Thank you.